Atlantic Storm Lee made landfall at near hurricane strength on Saturday, bringing destructive winds, rough surf and torrential rains to New England and maritime Canada. But officials withdrew some warnings for the region late on Saturday night. The U.S. National Hurricane Center discontinued a tropical storm warning for the coast of Maine, while Environment Canada ended its tropical storm warning in New Brunswick. One person was killed in Maine on Saturday when a tree limb fell on his vehicle.